grandfather.
Please. Please say something.
Diana.
What? What is it?
You're on my hand.
Just stay calm, I'll dig you out. Your harmonizer's toast, but I gave you mine. There's not much tea energy to draw into.
Did it work? Are they safe?
I think so. Kaven gave them cover. If they stick to the plan, they should be miles deep before Nevik punches through.
Good, good. You need to be gone when they do.
Fat chance, old man. You're my only family, and I'm not leaving you in here. Damn it, why can't I move this thing?
You're as stubborn as your grandmother.
To you.
No, you were right. I deserved every word.
No, just forget about that, please. It doesn't matter.
It does. When you've been keeping secrets so long, it's hard to stop. There are things you have a right to know.
We'll have time later.
Stop.
Come on. Damn it.
Damn. Stop. You know, back on Earth, my father believed you had to confess your sins if you want to be forgiven. He never got the chance, but maybe this is mine.
The Earth was a troubled place when I left it. I was 32 when they recruited me, a bold and lucrative opportunity to be part of an expedition to an unexplored world. 50 years ago now. 50 years of living with the consequences of my choices. 50 years since I damned us all.
Damn, it's cold. How long do you reckon before they come for us?
Depends on how off course we were blown by the storm. However, it appears the transponder guiding our welcoming party to this location was lost in the crash. Without that, our odds of survival are remote. I suggest we find it.
Stay here while I track it down.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Ugh.
transponder. Let's get some light in here.
There it is. Always the last place you look.